another new group who can get the COVID vaccine, veterans who are enrolled in Indianapolis. The Indianapolis VA Medical Center says they have enough doses to offer it to all of their patients. This is only for veterans, though, who are enrolled for the care at the VA hospital. If you are not currently enrolled, contact the Veteran Affairs Office.